Hello, YouTubers. It's Shining Polaris again, and I have another Sailor Moon item to show you. I've told you guys in the past that I will continue to post my collection of Sailor Moon items since I love Sailor Moon, and I'm so glad it's coming back. But a lot of these items, they have to be pre-ordered, and they're rare and expensive, so that's why it takes me some time to get them, but I got some here now. So, of course, I love the little capsule toy set that they sell, and they're, you know, the little toys that come in the tiny ball. You put like a quarter in or whatever, but these things are so nice. I don't know how much they are. Probably like I think a dollar for that, but they're way too nice. But anyhow, so we have the new version of the Sailor Moon capsule toy, and these are from Bandai. So this is a whole set right here. Comes with seven different little charms, and here's the little paper that it comes with. So we're gonna show you it real quick. So you get a tiny ball, and then it comes with this paper. So let me get it right here so you get it focused. So there you have it. It's a little pamphlet it comes with in the back, and then again with the front, with they show the collection there. So all right, so I'll show you these. I think these are like foil. They are metal, but they're very thin. They're just little charms. You can wear it as a necklace, or you know, put in your keychain or whatnot. But so I'm gonna show you each one of them, not in any particular order. So all right, so right here we have, this is Sailor Pluto's little lip rod or talisman. Let's see, yeah, about right there. And like I said, so these, they look kind of cartoonish. They have like a kind of a little finish in the front, and then in the back is just flat. It has Bandai in the back. So you can see right there. So, and then there's three of them that are silver, which is the outer Senshi. And then for Sailor Moon and Sailor Chibi's item, they're all gold. So this one is silver. All right, and that's, like I said, that's Sailor Pluto. This is Sailor Uranus. You see right there. And all of them, they come with a little tiny like chain thingy too. So there it is. And then there's the back of hers. So, I mean, these look pretty nice. Like I said, they're more cartoony, so they're not like the other previous stuff that I got that look really like jewelry. All right, and then there's Sailor Neptune. Right here. You see that? The back. Like I said, you have the three outer Senshi lip rod or talisman, and they are all in silver. So there you go. And then you have here Sailor Moon and Sailor Chibi Moon's charm. So here we have Sailor Moon's crescent wand, and these are in gold. So this one's all gold, a little bit of pink down there. All right. And here's the cosmic heart brooch. And again, they all have the little saying in the back too. So, or the Bandai in the back. This Chibi Moon's key. Let's see. Yeah, right there. The back of that. And then we have the spiral heart rod. Alright, and there you have it. So those are her four little charms. Sailor Moon and Sailor Chibi Moon's four gold charms here. And I'm telling you, I got like a couple, I think three or four sets, different sets of capsule toys, and I really like them all. I mean, they're very great quality, very cute little collector items to wear. You know, not too crazy, so you could like wear this as a necklace, and it won't, you know, won't interfere with your look too much. But yeah, so there you have it. All these items, I am gonna sell them on eBay, so check out my store on there if you're interested. And I have some more Sailor Moon stuff that to show you in the future. So if you like what you see here, you enjoy my little collection, please like and subscribe. I appreciate all the views that I've gotten so far. So thank you, Sailor Moon community. And I'll see you next time. All right. Okay. Thank you.